Hey there. I thought I would give you a little tour of my quote studio. It is actually my bedroom. So I've spent the week trying to clean up for you to try to show you this. And it's still a mess. So I'm just going to, show you my messy bedroom. I recently switched to these fantastic organizers. They are just amazing. I absolutely love them. They have the little trays that carry all of these tiny little boxes that are wonderful seals on them. And what's great is that I just lay them out on my bed, and then it's like shopping where I just mix and match things and pull things out. It's like seeing my beads for the first time. It's a lot of fun this way. So these guys I store right there underneath my desk, and this is my little workstation. This year I got a new chair, which this is so nice and comfortable. I'm waiting for the light. I want a new LED light that's currently out of stock. So I'm waiting for that, and that'll be a nice little addition. And then over the weekend, I put some things on the wall. I'm going to have some more things. And here I spread out. Like, I pretty much use every horizontal surface and live in these baggies. So like this bag needs to be finished. This bag needs to have photos taken of it. This is Soutache, which is a project I'm going to do next. This bag is Christmas. So even though it's New Year's right now, I made a bunch of Christmas stuff so that next year I'm ready. And then we have the cat. And so then I do have this other little drawer. This was where my beads were prior to the units. And so this, I had everything in bags. And what I didn't have in bags, I had like in these trays. So I'm sort of still trying to figure out the organization for this part, because this is all my Swarovskis and my crystals here, and then I have my wire and my tools. I have a ton. I can't even open it. All right, believe me when I say there's tools down there. But then I have a bunch of empty drawers. So this unit is kind of TBD. It might be like I might change and, get more of those trays. Or I might keep it and fill it with something. Not really certain, but it's doing an excellent job of hiding my camera stuff. So here's my tripod. Here's my LED light ring that I got recently. Underneath there is a bust. And then that is two pelts of lambskin. So welcome to my New York apartment, where this is where I take my pictures. I roll that thing out, and then, here we go. This is all of my picture stuff. So I have all of my props, and it's also where I do my packaging. So if someone is nice enough to buy my jewelry, then I have my boxes here, and all of the envelopes. You guys probably recognize this guy. So, and then I have some kits in here from classes. And then the next one is staging is this. So this is more packaging. Those are all the business cards that I use for the packages. And here we have a very curious cat. You're going to jump in that drawer, aren't you? So New York apartment, pretty much use every single piece of space in a very creative way. I know that in a bedroom, people would probably use their drawers for clothes, but don't really have a whole lot of space, and trying to use it as efficiently as possible while also providing an entertaining spot for the cat. So this has been fun. Talk to you soon.